in some way inspire them about what the future may hold here at East for them. And it's a tradition that we do each year as we kind of begin the end of our year. So as we welcome you here tonight, I just want to quickly remind you about one thing. It's hot, I know. You don't need to be reminded. Second thing, though, we really enjoy the sounds of silence in the room. And I know that's hard with all the rustling paper, but a lot of our music has some silent, quiet moments. So let those magical moments live. There are a few moments here where we will invite you, though, to make some sound with us. Hold on for that more to come. But in the meantime, sit back, relax, and enjoy our performance this evening. The next song is He Ain't Heavy. Heavy he's my brother, talks about our life is a little bit easier when we have people who can support us. This next song talks about how strong we can be if we come together, about unity. And I was introduced to this piece by actually this guy standing right over here. He showed it to me and thought, great, this is a super message for our ensemble, because, and I'll say this publicly, there's been days where we have not always worked together. Can you imagine that? It is tough. We're learning. Every day is a journey. This song was actually used in the 2018 World Cup as one of the anthems for that, to provide unity about pride in your own nation, the pride that we're all in this together, we're all competing together, but we can support each other along the way. So this is Jason Derulo, Colors, and it's going to require you to do one thing. Hold this to side.
And we practiced this today, and so I'm making them do it. Guys, I want you to put your hands high in the air, and I want you to clap on until we pour. Ready? One, two, ready, and one. Thank you.
1961. If anyone was alive then, this was a song from then. I won't tell you what I'm for.
Thank you. motivating others is really effortful. And other times, it's effortless. I don't even realize we've done it. I'm so excited to be able to present to you, we've got Ashley Vaughn here at the podium. She's our TA for second semester. Somebody is inspired, they start inspiring people around them. And so such inspired Emily, who's an honorary choir member tonight. She's joining us from Bandland, and she can help focus on the words as well. And then my third hour was like, hey, just come. We heard you're singing a song in Bonnie. We want you in. All right. So now we've got a lot of women singing. And then we had a student in Flex that said, hey, Mrs. Cons is a really cool song. I said, yeah, I gotta transcribe it. And so he said, I can do that. Thank you, Dylan Shaw.
There's one person who I want to thank for being my inspiration. In my eyes, my mother has been the one who always had my back, the one who supported me, and the one who guided me through the good and bad times. Though Mother's Day has passed, I haven't gotten the time to tell her that I love and miss her so much. Thank you for the times that you made for me. And as I say my last words, even if I sing this song, it will wake up my mother. I hope she will hear this and give me the biggest smile and love me like always. Thank you so much, and happy Mother's Day to you and all the ones up there.
Thank you.
They have smart transitions on it. And I do some visuals for you. I use this in my choir sometimes. It's called Fly Bird. And it's a little bit like inspiring people. So as a teacher, as a parent, or somebody who's working with people, pushing and motivating them, it sometimes feels and looks like this. Sometimes everybody gets frustrated if you like doing this. But if you're really lucky, and you have just the right mix of intentionality and synchronicity and serendipity and all the beautiful things, it might look like this.
Halo, 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 I can see your halo, 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 I can see your halo, halo, halo. especially after connecting with his junior high music teacher, Doris Clark. She provided sanctuary for many of the students in the choir room and challenged and inspired her students to soar to new sights. Unfortunately, Clark was brutally murdered in the choir room following one of the concerts in Martin's final year of junior high school. The students returned to find their room padlocked and sealed off with police tape. The Awakening was written as the composer's journey to healing and joy, with the power of music and as a testament to the teacher who profoundly inspired his life.
Thank you. party, say house party, here we go.
Down, up, side.
describe the piece was that it's complex, its melody moves me and many others, and the text is relatable to everyone once it's understood. When she wrote back, she said, "Hi, Ashley, thank you so much for your message. I'm glad to hear this piece is resonating with you. It's one of the most personal compositions I've written. Like Miriam, it takes bravery to step forward, take a risk, and share what's hidden in our hearts. I hope you and your friends feel empowered by this beautiful poem. Have a wonderful concert, and please greet and thank the choir for me. Blessings, Elaine. I hope you enjoy the song as much as we do."
Thank you.
ever burning before my vagrant steps the kindly light of hope. though I come not within sight of the castle of my dreams, teach me to be thankful for life and for time's golden memories, and may the evening's twilight find me gentle and still. This is Blessing by Andrew Seven.
Dear Lord, give me a few friends.
Thank all of you for being here on this Wednesday evening to support If you want to come back tomorrow, you're welcome to. Support the seniors again with the a cappella ensembles, who are also presenting the a cappella concert next Thursday in this space at 7:30, free of charge. We welcome all of you to come back and see the Dora Amigos and the Insomniacs for that event. Finally, if you are a senior standing behind me right now on stage, can you please raise your hands high and proud in the air? Let's honor all of these. Thank you all for being here tonight. Come out and support again tomorrow if you'd like, for the Acme concert next week, Thursday evening. Thank you so much. Have a safe drive home. Bravo all.